Once upon a time, in a small town called Devanganpur, there lived two women named Radha and Sita. Radha was an educated and independent woman who worked as a software engineer in a renowned company, while Sita was a traditional homemaker who took care of her family and household responsibilities. Radha was married to Ramesh, a caring and supportive husband. They had a son named Rohan, who was studying in college. Sita was married to Ravi, a hardworking businessman, and they had a daughter named Riya, who was in her final year of high school. Despite their different lifestyles and backgrounds, Radha and Sita shared a close bond initially. They used to spend time together, discussing their daily lives, sharing recipes, and supporting each other through their ups and downs. However, as time passed, differences started to emerge between them. Radha's progressive mindset clashed with Sita's conservative beliefs. Radha focused on her career and encouraged her son to pursue his dreams, while Sita believed that a woman's primary role was to take care of her family. The differences intensified when Radha received a promotion at work and was required to travel frequently for business meetings. Sita felt that Radha was neglecting her family and disregarding her duties as a wife and mother. On the other hand, Radha felt that Sita was not appreciating her ambitions and personal growth. Misunderstandings and arguments became a regular occurrence between the two families. Radha and Sita's husband tried to mediate and bring peace, but their efforts often fell short. The tensions in their households affected their children as well, who found it difficult to maintain their friendship. One day, a sudden turn of events brought Radha and Sita face to face with a common challenge. The town's annual cultural festival was approaching, and the organizers needed volunteers to coordinate various activities. Both Radha and Sita were nominated as coordinators, and they reluctantly agreed to work together for the sake of the community. Initially, their collaboration was marked by friction and disagreements. However, as they spent more time together, planning and organizing the festival, they started to understand each other's perspectives better. They realized that their differences could be complemented, rather than being a source of conflict. Radha's innovative ideas and tech savviness combined with Sita's organizational skills and attention to detail proved to be a winning combination. They began to appreciate each other's strengths and started working as a team. Through their joint efforts, the cultural festival turned out to be a huge success. The entire town applauded their hard work and dedication. Radha and Sita's families were proud of their accomplishment and recognized the value of teamwork and compromise. The experience brought a positive change in their relationship. Radha and Sita, once estranged sas, mother-in-law, and bahu, daughter-in-law, developed a newfound respect and understanding for each other. They realized that their individual choices and beliefs didn't have to clash but could coexist in harmony. From that day forward, Radha and Sita became not just sas and bahu, but also friends and allies. They continued to support each other's endeavors, respecting their differences while embracing their shared goals of family happiness and personal growth. Their transformation became an inspiration for the entire town, teaching everyone the importance of acceptance, empathy, and open-mindedness. Radha and Sita's story became a testament to the power of love, friendship, and the ability to bridge the gaps that often divide us.